You're having a free ride. Pump us a tank, taking your sandwiches. I got the badge for that as well. Orient Express. Here we are inside the cab of the unit. And the old fashioned controls.
And I got the large prairie for 4111, which was scratch built. Yeah.
Thank you.
sure we can have the two across it together any second. And you're the other chap on the camera bay as well.
They restored the guards round, which was the best when they had it. And it was technically taken out of use with the axle. So we got all the axle boxes off and added out, just wanted to test it. There's nothing useful in it, so we pulled that one in this one. Wagon there with the boiler out. And that's it, to make it be repaired. So there's no point in doing this one.
How many volunteers are?
What they do is the clever.
That's my excuse.
I've got to clear this path for you.
then we worked it in some ways.
So are you looking at running through
We've been in a lot of conversation with Chris and Hugh Rabbit.
Boy, you've got the 20-ton bag on easy, eh?
Well, when it's small like this, but when it's
not bad.
Huge, like
not bad.
It's moving. Hold on.
Look at that, all working there.
Good, buddy.